What's good, everybody? Welcome to another Threshold Selling Tech video. I'm with this. Look at that. Look at that meat roll. Okay. I'm supposed to, I can't talk about it because I gotta need my haircut done right now. But what are we doing today? Chill. Alright, let me break up the story.
We're about to be having a new YouTube channel. I'm gonna be doing album reviews. Me and Jacob been talking about this. I've been trying to get you on the phone, but you never answer. So watch out for that. Well, no, we're gonna call it yet. It's probably gonna be called True Music Reviews.
I know this nigga did not just say my fucking record label name. And I know he did not just take over the floor like this. You don't know who we might be in a white neighborhood, but I have black as fuck.
No, you gonna be in charge of it. But yeah. We just started to notice.
I feel like getting a new dog for the apartment. That nigga ugly. we were discussing. All y'all seen Kiko. And this is Demetrius' dog's buddy. And it's gonna be hard for both of our dogs to adapt in a new apartment for college and stuff. So.
Well, be with me, you don't even care.
You really?
I mean, it kind of is so, hard when they're like, you'll get used to it. I'm not really.
Yeah, but the thing is,
I'm not sure about for a long time, but you gotta ring the bathroom.
If we get a new dog, I mean, like.
Yeah, but it's hard for the time.
I mean, we gotta treat them right. So in about a year or two, or
we gonna keep the dog.
Year and a couple months.
Yeah, that's the thing. We're gonna keep the dog afterwards.
Yeah, I'm probably not. I don't know.
And I don't want to pin no dog out, like, you know, like.
Like, all right, man. All right, it's time for you to get the fuck up.
To anybody.
You know what I always wanted? You know what I always wanted? It's like a white wolf dog, and it's like a black lab.
I want me a husky and a German
Shepherd. I want like a yin yang twin type of thing. But we about to go and make these smoothies real quick. After that, go to Ten Penny Yaki. That's the buffet restaurant that we're going to. And the thing is about going to a buffet, always make sure that you eat, like, you want to go into the buffet hungry so you can get your money's worth. Yeah. So this nigga crazy. He got a neck knife. This is a new thing.
No, it's not. This is old. Cowboys just use this.
Let me see. Pull it.
Let me see. No.
Oh, fuck it.
You can use it very like this. Or it has like a belt clip. You can either wear it like this, like that, like that, like that.
And more specific ways, this nigga crazy. He about to be like... He about to be walking the hood. He's like, then you said what?
Cut a lot of stuff with this. I got a lot of knives. It's the only weapon I can really carry. Well, not carry, but.
So this nigga farted. This nigga farted. And back.
What's going on, everybody?
Shit. No, talking to you, you're black. You're inside our Oreo.
Damn.
Gosh.
Okay. Hey, so,
hey guys. Anyway. I'm vlogging. Hi. I'm
How Joe. You doing?
I'm Joe, I'm vlogging.
Alright, so tomorrow, what are we doing? Tomorrow we are going out to eat. Right? Right? That nigga ugly. No, I'm sorry. Alright, I'm sorry. So we're going out to eat, and everybody's gonna pay for me because, I don't want to pay for myself.
He's not balling.
No, it's like $15.
It's $15.
No, I think it might be cheaper now, actually.
Hey.
You want to walk up there and check? Let's do it.
Yeah, you want to?
Yeah,
let's do it.
All right, we're about to go.
Should we tell him about our idea?
Hell, not yet.
Oh, I already told him about the YouTube channel. Let's go for the cheesesteak first.
He said, you got that on camera?
No, I was so late. Oh, he was stuck on the wall. What the fuck? He was stuck on the wall.
I wasn't stuck. I just didn't want
to. Jacob!
Jacob. I just didn't want to get down.
Come on, man.
It's different.
It's all good. Tell everybody how you feel about that. Tell everybody how you feel.
I don't have nothing to say because it didn't happen.
It didn't happen.
Light skin all day.
Man, he was stuck right here.
What? I wish I had him. That's how he was, though. He was like, I don't know how to get down.
That's exactly. All right.
Fuck you!
White people crazy. What's going on, everybody? I'm relaxing right now. Everything got good.
Man, you have and barbecue
we...
in the back.
Hey, man, fuck you, nigga.
You like 2 inches off the ground right now.
Like, seriously?
Hey, don't be talking junk. Wait, hey, this thing is.
2 inches off the ground.
Don't be talking junk, man.
That was good. Come on.
So, I'm staring at the sky right now.
Oh, no, it is good. Guys.
Yo, what about this nigga? Let me get up real quick.
Can't get it. That's a point. So you stuck, though.
Nigga, what's...
So we should actually talk about something.
Like what?
Anyone got a question?
What do you mean a question? Oh, give him a heads up on that YouTube channel.
I want y'all to talk about it because...
Restaurant. Where are we going for?
They kind of...
Like special, like expensive.
They thought about the
Uncle Ben. Oh, we go to any restaurant?
Yeah.
Like in this
What?
I'd want to go to like a really fancy hotel. We really want to go to a really fancy hotel and just like eat in like one of the restaurants.
No, we need
like
$100. No, we gotta. Hey, we gotta figure out where's our senior trip gonna be. You guys, it's me and Joe.
No, see the thing is, for as soon as I graduate, I'm going right to our institute.
Where you guys going?
Right after? You're not gonna have your summer break?
No, they have summer break, Joe.
Exactly.
No. I chose to. Do it.
Why would you do that?
Oh, you took some
classes.
You're gonna be like non-stop and you're gonna get worn out.
You know, the thing is, I'm always in the studio and shit. See, the thing, y'all gotta understand.
You have to at least stay for like
that's record deals right there.
Dude, you gotta do the first month though.
Where are you going?
No, wait, I think it is. Wait, we graduate like May something.
No, but you have to like at least
graduate
in June. You gotta be free the first month so we can plan our
senior trip. I got off June. Or no.
Oh, wait, actual graduation. Actual.
Yeah, I graduated June 5th. Like, I got my diploma.
I go back to school June 11th.
Hey, you got
where?
Our institute.
How far is that?
It's Novi.
Novi. Exactly 49 minutes away. Exactly.
Wait, from here, from my grandma's. Like that.
Oh, yeah. I'll throw you some gas money to come over, but.
I'm good. I'm having a good job.
Hey, but look, you're gonna have to be free the first month, so we're gonna be going somewhere out of state.
See, I might have to. They could fuck.
Man, nah, it's not happening.
I'm gonna be free the first 5 days.
It has to be out of state.
Yo, let's go to Cedar Point.
If we stay out of Michigan, that's lame.
No, wait, what about, don't you know, like, how y'all left? Like, it was, like, May 29th or something when y'all left and stuff?
Yeah, it was right before May ended.
Yeah, I think the school I'm going to go to is going to be, like, the same thing, so. Like, you know, we can chill during that time. We can chill during that. Yo, we can do paintball. See, the thing about paintball is. No.
We're talking about paintball trip.
God, that's $30 every game. Well, not every game, but
look, though, I'm gonna show you prices right now. It's like $50, and you get like a whole bunch of games for how much you stay in there.
All right, but we still gotta talk about the fashion designers.
Really only matter for how many paintballs you paint.
Oh, I didn't tell y'all, but we doing something for Vinny Vinci, and we about to make it real good and everything. But you gotta work it on this year. Me and this nigga right here. I zoomed in on you.
Oh, you aiming it on me, right?
Yeah, I zoomed in on him and. Me, Jacob, I'm gonna promote it, and Michael is gonna rock it.
What?
Oh, he'll be perfect though. Cause his body figure.
He looks like a dude.
Nah, he's just.
What are we doing?
Just chill, bro.
Like 11% body.
Just chill.
I didn't even know you were still recording.
Nah, I just got. Just chill, bro. That's the name of it. Just chill, dog.
What about this? If you go to any state, you go on any state in the U.S. Where you go.
I think since I weigh less, I don't.
Oh, New York. New York.
You want to go to New York?
Hell.
It gets cold.
No, when I get signed, I'm going to have a house in New York, then have a house, you know.
Well, you definitely
want to either go to, I either want to go to Cali.
You are more thinner than me, though.
Las Vegas. Or New
York. Yeah, you got a big
store. My mom just came back from Las Vegas.
Or Florida.
I'm in Florida way too many times. I've been in New York once. Well, I wouldn't mind going there.
New York is so freaking. See, the thing, I came there with $200 in 3 days. It was all gone. It was all gone.
Mom gave me $200.
No, a keychain.
Cheaper, but you.
No,
it's cheaper, dude.
No, I tried to get my mom. I tried to get my mom a little like a metal keychain and shit.
They have a lot of stores.
For $5 at a regular store.
No,
$5.
Steal stuff. Like, it's a lot of stories where people, like, steal stuff and bring it to New York.
$5.
It's funny. Whenever you, like, bring up states, no one ever thinks of, like, Rhode Island or Delaware. None of that shit.
No, I was wanted, like, a chill house, like, in a regular state and stuff. Like, a normal house. Like, a house like one of these.
I don't want to go to Rhode Island just because it's so fucking small.
I want to go to Queens.
Now get out of here. Get out of here. Go to
that's
the door. Get out of here. I want to go to Queens too.
Yeah.
Let's see. We can go to.
I
pretty young, ain't you?
There's a couple of states that, like, nobody wants to go to conference. The number
oh. All right, hold on. So we were trying to call his number. If y'all can see, it says a knee black cut in my wife's ass, and his number doesn't work. You just heard. You just
got like a fetish or something. Because he wrote something else over like, there too.
I seen that coming though. Because
no, wait, actually seen videos everybody. Like that. That like white guys like they see their wife get bent ass by a black guy.
Yeah, it's kind of messed up.
It is messed up.
I was weird. That was weird.
Wife talk shit about him.
Okay,
bro, it's a rebar. Peace out, it's a rebar. Wait, move. Move to get. Oh, it's a rebar. Y'all know what this thing?
Hey, peace out, fam.
All right, peace out, bro. All right, bro. Think about that. I got the squad right here.
Shit.
Squad. Shit, don't give a fuck about me.
Squad. Squad.
Why don't Michael got it? Oh, never mind. Good. You got it. He had to. Such a jazz.
Squad.
You about to go over there? Y'all can see. So this is what I got, and we just came to Tippy.
I can eat the sushi, Demetrius.
Dope.
But the chopsticks.
Oh, it's a chicken.
Ah. I already ate something off like a stick, so.
It's red on the stick, dog. It's red on the stick. All right, dog. We just got that.
And we got that.
I don't know what that is. Michael.
That's a steak.
What did
you? It's a steak roll or something.
Oh, yeah, that.
Listen, I'm about to be going back for seconds.
So, buffet about to smash. And I actually wanted to get myself, I wanted to record myself eating the sushi because I never had sushi before.
Hey, it's actually good. I didn't. So, it's my first time, so it's good. I'll watch him pass outside.
Yeah, you're supposed to get this kind of
basketball. Hey. That is good.
Yeah.
I might have to go get more.
I mean, it's
new. Let me turn into those red things here now. Those little red creature things.
Right.
It's something different.
The creature thing?
It's alright. So this is what I'm eating next. And these kiwis are like diced up already. And it's just real sweet. So, hold up. But yeah, this is what I'm eating next. Always get healthy. I'm drinking unsweetened tea. And there's Michael again. I'm drinking unsweetened tea. I'm trying to bring a healthy lifestyle. Even though I never started to work out again. I haven't worked out in months. Like, months.
I mean, as long as you eat.
Yeah. So, you know, this is what I'm eating. What the fuck? This nigga left a noodle on my plate. Wow. I got to put him. This is literally the cutest thing I ever seen in the whole world. The cantaloupe is smiling. This nigga's waiting to be it. Wow. Everybody, real quick before my camera dies, real quick. He's about to hit this boxing thing. I'm pretty sure y'all seen this before. Come on, go. Fuck it up. Dude, oh my God.
Took his shoes off.
Oh my God. He got 629. No, he beat my high score in a warm-up punch. This nigga got 756. I got 750.
Hey, if he would've got 2 more points, he would've killed my score. Oh. 2 more points. Hey, try to get 900.
So right now we're in Lowe's. We actually about to leave right now.
Oh, y'all wanna do the prank?
Y'all, all right. I don't have the microphone, so I can't do the prank.
Hey, y'all wanna go chill on the microphone?
Dang it, dick.
This where we cook. This where we cook.
Wait, at our crib, Demetrius. Our crib about to be like, bro. So we about to drop another meal.
Here's where we cook the product. Here's where we get our drink on. Our drink.
Is it even work?
No, it probably doesn't. It's just model. Yeah, they're not gonna have water running.
But
come on, man.
This is where.
Get it.
Keep it.
Uh-oh.
You're too big.
See, this stuff right here, no offense.
All my cooking kitchen.
No,
I kind of like this.
No offense, but this junk is too basic for me. I like the stove, though.
No, I need fire. Too.
I thought it was somebody important. I thought it was somebody worker at the store. Yeah.
6 pounds, that shit is.
Well, for that time, man. I still need to be able to smoke weed.
Okay. You'll put out the. You'll try to get a light.
No, you light it.
There's no real fire.
Can't even use it. Exactly. I'm about to do a prank. She couldn't send them on her mom. I'm about to ask her, have she ever lost her phone number?
Yeah.
And I'm about to say, if she has, you can put in my phone number. And that can, like, act like, you know, like I'm trying to get a number, basically. So I'm going to do that real quick.
No. We out.
Thugging them. Thugging. Hey, Rob, wait, stop for a second.
Please don't touch him.
Oh my God. Who's that? Who just said something?
Jack
White. Oh, I think they just said something.
Oh.
They're all the way down.
No, seriously, we gotta go. I just got seen by two other people. We gotta go.
You gotta go. Hey, Gary, so far. I'm done. So we're done trolling at Lowe's, I think the store is. We're done trying to see like. We're done trolling at Lowe's. But yeah. So we got the most thuggest guy in the world right here. Look at him. Look at him. Wait, do the selfie. Do the selfie on the camera. Do the selfie on the camera. And it's gonna look crazy like this.
Ah, I just poked myself in the
eye. Seriously, take a picture.
Hey, this should be our new squad style.
I'll start buying bandanas.
Do it.
Yeah. Boy.
Like, I'm just. Yes, y'all see that? I'm just too amazing.
Hey.
It's so amazing. I'm amazing. Everybody fired up and blazing. I'm a monster. I'm barely breathing. I'm holding on to what I believe in. No matter. For me. No, I can't do it. I can't hit that note. It's been a while. But nah.
You can't hit a note that doesn't exist. It's called auto-tune.
Oh, you trying to go on Kanye with that?
What? He did.
See, the thing is.
He made a whole album with auto-tune.
If you have a fucking effect that you're not going to use. This nigga used the whole album on auto-tune, which is amazing because the album was good. Listen to the things that the nigga's saying. See, the thing is, it's not about how it sounds, it's about what he says. Like,
rap, like
J. Cole? Yeah, shut the fuck up. Kill that nigga. Kill that nigga. The outro, I hope y'all love the video. I hope y'all watch the video. I hope everybody watch the video for this long, because you know, every time I do a video, I have an outro, cool outro, or cool intro, or whatever.
At least we think it might be sweet. We're not sure what's going to happen.
We're not sure. But.
Yeah.
But, yeah, it's about to be good. Michael, say
wait,
bye.
What?
Yeah. Let me fuck it, never mind. All right, pour that shit in. Pour that shit in. Hold up. Boy, wait, don't do that. Put the skate in it. Put the skate in it. Put the skate in it. Put the skate. Oh, shit. What happened? I'm gonna go behind the truck. Whoa!
One of those bottles. One of those.
You know, what's that one bottle with the,
Wow.
Oh my God.
That smell kind of good. Dang, that stink!
It means you have my poo.
Demetrius.
Hey, look at this cicada over there. Kick it. I'm about to kick it.
Step on it, bro.
What the fuck?
The struggle of life.
This cicada don't subscribe to me on YouTube, though.
Yeah. What? You know what this is. No! I want to play with it. Celebration, bitches.
You don't subscribe to me on YouTube. Make sure y'all do that unless y'all get the same fucking treatment.
Stop that. What you want some Patron? I got that. I mean, I promise y'all, you fine and all. And your girlfriend, she kind of wrong.
Hey, yo.
Right now, I need you to mute all the monologues.
I'm scared to try it.
Hey, all that talking is gonna give me your time. You put a nigga to sleep.
I don't pay attention.